The hard-working spirit that continues 24/7 round the clock is the key to success for many small and middle enterprises in Taiwan. This applies to Taiwan's number one storage product supplier, Shooter Enterprise, as well. This local Taiwanese brand that has business with more than 70 countries started off some nearly 50 years ago from a tiny 6.6 square meter basement, which is not even a garage to begin with.
只要是人心，他都会有懈惰，会有偷懒，会有压力，会有一些挫折。所以，我就用两种方法。假设这个房子不是我的，我就睡地板，这样一睡就睡了30年。如果这个企业没有做到我认同的一个企业，我绝对洗冷水澡。
Shooter started as an OEM manufacturer in 1969 and forged its own brand in 1979. Step by step, Shooter Enterprise paved its way to the international stage. Nearly 50 years, it tumbled and thrived through ups and downs along the way. Survived 2 floods, 7 relocations, including the 921 earthquake that almost destroyed its factory in Ufeng. Not to mention the fire that took place in 2001. Products were burnt down and production lines were damaged overnight.
当时损失很难估计，至少超过5亿。我跟父亲母亲成为没有记忆、没有过去的，因为我们三个人小学、初中到高中、大学的这个毕业纪念册，都还有小时候的成长点点滴滴，全部都跟着工厂一起，就复制一句，就都没有了。那种看到那个火在冒。
Fortunately, our distributors, suppliers, and employees were very understanding, so Shooter managed to overcome. Due to the fire, all production lines had to be renewed. The incident itself became a changing point for improvement.
当我们被强迫更新的时候，我们虽然很痛，但是人家说灾难，只要不把它当灾难，就会变成一种礼物。Shooter
Enterprise has always been a brand that is 100% designed and manufactured in Taiwan. Its products are sold to more than 70 countries around the globe. All the way from Taiwan to Japan, Australia, the United Kingdom, France, Italy, and the United States. Our products are seen in many department stores and boutiques. Storage products in this category are often criticized as selling the Taiwanese atmosphere, creating a lot of cost for exporting. All products have gone through inspections and tests held by SGS, a professional certification institute, on its load force, strength, and corrosion resistance. The quality of each product is tested and guaranteed to the utmost standard all the way from design, development, raw material supply, manufacturing process, to the final products. We cooperate with the Plastic Center of Taiwan, where the carbon and water footprints of products in the whole line are recorded. We want to challenge ourselves to go beyond ourselves continuously and carry forward this Taiwan spirit to everywhere around the globe, no matter where we are. Going green is just one way to demonstrate our love to this land. It's the outcome of our keen passion and concern to the whole ecosystem of Mother Earth. We use brand new Level 1 non-toxic raw material. For each material, we have established a research department to invest in recycled materials. Because we believe that with every regeneration process activated, a new life of the product is being given. We also invest a lot into biomaterials, where we completed the mass production of injection plastic products made of wood powder, corn flour, PLA, heat-resistant CPLA. Materials such as wood and linen are under research and development phase. In the future, we will certainly include Taiwan's local agricultural waste in our research, like corn, pineapple shell, water bamboo shoots, etc., to see if they can trigger breakthrough changes to the use of materials.
所有的身心障碍的只要一被训练他们自己就会变得很有自信工作非常的专注我们里面有一些他们自己的沟通都是用手语每一个人都学一下手语啊跟他沟通啊比较亲切我们的伙伴他们学得很快乐他们觉得他们自己有一个另外的语言师母曾经说代代初代我相信这也会是我们的一个传承的精神，改革的脚步从2002年就启动了。我从英国回到树德服务，我知道这是一条有去无回的路。因为身为一个经营者，一旦开始，只有为公司付出，没有休假。这一路走来，我特别感谢我们小树团队每一个伙伴的热情付出、主动投入，在每一个案子里面，我们做了很多不可能的任务。我也特别喜欢享受这一个过程，就是我们一群人为着一个共同的目标，然后冲刺、打拼、不退缩。我们一直相信，小工厂也可以有大的梦想。如果我们这么平凡的企业，我们都可以做到小虾米对抗大鲸鱼，完成一些不可能的任务时，我们给台湾，给这世界，就是一个启发，就是一个正向的动力。2015年，我们委任出由澳洲的 Brown Williamson Architect 他们拿到我们这个国际招标委任的设计案，同时我们结合了全球的一个建筑团队，精英要打造一个梦工厂。
Heroic architecture comes about when there's coincidence of mind and emotion between a client and an architect, and that results in something great.
中文我们叫它半山梦工厂。南岗工业区这个丘陵原本的地名就叫半山，那英文是 Babuza Green Factory。Babuza 的意思就是茂物树。千年前在彰化南投一带曾经非常活跃。的鲜明猫树主的名字，它现在已经整个消失不见了。我们希望说，可以结合土地的文化价值，结合先人的智慧，一起再用拼埔族等等的原住民这个名字出发，荣耀台湾土地的文化。就像我们树德不断的、不断的挑战自己，然后期待我们小树团队每一个伙伴，不管在国内或国外，能够发光发热。